We are the lucky ones. When you really think about it, the world is a beautiful place, filled with beautiful people. We get to come together. We get to be free. And I truly believe it is a wonderful world. But the thing is, we don't listen to soft-ass sheep.
Today is now, not thinking of tomorrow. We're here to create a legacy. We touch the sky to push away the sorrow. We're heading towards the galaxy. People may despise my ultimate sacrifice, but this life is my only destiny. We will take it all, however it takes a toll. Yeah, we know we are the chosen ones. Manifest our yours.
It's not about the rules, it's about how we play this game. There's no such system that overshadows our fame. The mind of the warrior. It's not about the rules, it's about how we play this game. There's no such system that overshadows our fame. Remember Great Goliath? Bullying on that little kid? Brave David was his name and he refused to be somebody's bitch. He needed one shot only, straight to the bully's head. But it wasn't no rock that put that giant to bed. It was the boy's mind that changed the game, and that same mind shall defend our name. The mind of the warrior. myself a warrior. To the bully's head, but it wasn't no rock that put that giant to bed. It was the boy's mind that changed the game, and that same mind shall defend our name. The mind of a warrior. Warrior. The mind of a warrior.
Darkest hour, I felt lost like I had no power. He would come and sit with me, said, "Listen up, my friend. There is one thing that you should know. You won't think of your future sorrow when you know that there's no tomorrow. What if you might have one more night to breathe in life? One last time to let your dreams come true. One more time to feel the fire. One last time to party till you die."
For one last time.
Last time. until that light. It's underneath your skin, your toxic heart. Beating deep within, despite the light. You're drowning in your sins, the other side. Darkness always wins.